out on my own. What's up?
Just calling to say the client was really happy with their car. Nice work, team.
Where are you?
The supermarket. I'm thinking about buying up the old drum out back. Get one of my briskets going. I'll do my dad's secret marinade you like so much. You know, to celebrate.
Ooh, I'm in.
All right. Tell Yaz when you speak to her, okay?
Sure thing.
Yo, what's up?
Rydell called. He's firing up his oil drum and making his brisket with his dad's secret marinade.
Yo, check out that tuning kit. That's the look I'd be going for, no doubt. Rydell, where'd that come from?
The tuning kit? I ordered it for a customer, but they never picked it up, so it's just gathering dust.
It's up for grabs?
Yeah, cost.
Thanks, boss. This'll make the car look dope for the race on Saturday. Hey, you know we got that big money race coming up? We better make sure our ride is looking the part. Yo, tell me when you're ready to head out. I'm not spending all night here again.
Yo, you both on hand here tonight?
Nah, I was just saying we're going out.
Oh, okay. Oh, you just be careful out there, all right?
Check this out. Some chick is live streaming about the mayor. Alec just shot me a link.
Alec?
Yeah, you know, the guy from that thing. She's on.
What's up, Lakeshore? Okay, so tonight's live stream will expose the corruption behind the no-nonsense for nonsense policy. Cute name, right? But there's nothing cute about what's happening to the people of this city. Look, we have insider information that will finally expose this administration and how they are the real criminals of Lakeshore. But first, do you like your mattress?
Oh, shit. I think I hate my mattress.
Yo, what would you say if I told you there was a way to make some cash besides racing?
I'd say I like both my
mattresses. Damn, you see the buy-ins on some of these races? We can't...
Thank you.
We're out. Control, this is Patrol. We're joining the pursuit. Suspect just totaled their wheels, dispatch.
Yo, I heard from Alec. He's legit impressive. Got a major hustle.
Hustle?
Gonna hit him up and see if he's got something for...
I've never met him before.
You've never met my Uncle Choppy either. I got people you don't know, all right?
All right.
As I said, we came up in the system together. He looked out for me.
Yeah, I know. I came through that system too, remember?
You got lucky. I bounced around so much. Alec was there for me when no one else was. When I came to Rydell's, we drifted apart. But he called me a couple of days ago out of the blue.
Out of the blue, huh?
No, it's not like that. He saw us race and reached out. Look, he's good people. He can help us out with getting some more money.
All right, fine. I trust him. You know that.
We gonna kill it. Hey, look both ways!
Get banged around out here, dispatch!
Why you should never feed a possum ice cream. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up. But anyway, for those of you who are just joining us, we're focusing on the recent revelations that Mayor Stevenson's sister holds a prominent role on the board of waterside construction. Yeah, the company that has been awarded the largest renovation contract in Lakeshore history. You know, I think it's safe to say we can file that under conflict of interest, right guys? On today's episode, I'll be looking at how this was allowed to go through without facing the public.
Yeah, wait, why shouldn't you feed a possum ice cream?
Thank you. up the street. Let's take them down.
Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp, too.
We did it.
Come on,
on that racer, dispatch.
This is dispatch. Our units just lost that suspect on Kennedy Test Drive.
2440 lost. I'm calling it.
We did all right out there this week.
All right? We killed it, yes?
Yeah, we did, right? No one races during the day on Saturday. They save it for the big event.
Copy that.
Let's meet at the garage tomorrow night. Bring your A game.
It's the only game I got.
Looks like Alec might be at the meetup. Let's make sure we impress out there.
All right. Just locked in some more clients. Word's getting out about this garage.
Great. I'm happy for you.
Happy for us? I wouldn't be here without you two.
You hear Rydell back at the garage?
I wasn't really paying attention. What'd he say?
Do you know how many times I've heard the "We're a family" speech? Trust me, the only person you should be loyal to is yourself.
Yes, why? Hey, Rydell.
Hey, just wanted to wish you both luck for the big race. You got this.
Thanks, Pops.
Just remember, don't just say shit.
Win shit.
Win shit.
That's right. Well, break it. Know where I'm going with this. See you back at the garage.
What was that about? Maybe he's just trying to apologize.
Usually starts with sorry.
But that's just Rydell. He's old school.
Yeah, old something. Yo, looks like Alex here. Do your thing. I told him to look out for us. He was very interested in our car. So, let's not disappoint.
They don't even know what hit them.
I told you, baby driver. My brains, your skills. Match made in racing heaven.
And Rydell's rides. Wait till he hears about this. Pride is gonna be real.
Yeah, he might even break out the grill in his dad's secret marinade. Oh, shit, hold up. Alex calling. What up, fam? Yeah, impressive, huh? Little garage run by. I told you, bro. I don't know, like a bun?
A bunch of what?
What, tonight? Yeah, you know it. Thanks. Peace. All right.
What was that about?
Alex gig.
Wait, now? I thought we were going back to the garage.
Transport job. Simple pickup and drop off. He's sending over the info now. We're not passing this up. It's our time, yo.
All right, fine. Let's do this. I don't know, Yaz. This seems sketchy.
What did I say about taking risks? If we impress this guy, we'll reap the benefits. But there's no second chances.
Do you have any idea what rival we have?
Knowing my boy.